Sounds really, really nice. Obviously, performance, it's not even upgraded yet, but I also checked the Simeon's the car dealership. Why did I had to breathe for a second there and I lost my breath, but I checked the car dealership to see if they were selling this car. They were not. I think it's in the other one, the luxury autos, but I didn't check that. But let's see, this car, $1.6 million, so it's not too bad, honestly, like, considering the crazy price for some of the cars in this game. At least it's, like, a really nice tuner car that you can get. But let's see, is it going to be worth it? Just enter the shop right here. Let's check it out. What does $1.6 million get you? Wow. Okay. Already off to a really good start, guys. 25 customization options for this car. That's actually really, really, really nice. Starting off, we got the typical, the regular armor. So let's customize that real quickly. Then we have the brakes. So front bumpers, 14 bumper options is actually really, 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 really nice. I like that a lot. Thank you, Rockstar. Got the painted primary street bumper. Wow, already really good. Street bumper with drift kit. Oh man, dude, guys, I'm 100% making this as crazy as possible. The tuner bumper, which I like a lot. Tuner bumper with drift kit is nice too. Race spec bumper with drift kit, high vented with drift kit, flared bumper. Ooh, I like the flared bumper with drift kit. And then we have the squared opening bumper with the squared opening drift kit. Wow, you know what, though, they are kind of repetitive. At least it's not like carbon. And then secondary primary options, actually different options. So thank you, Rockstar. But man, this is gonna be a tough one. See, the one gripe I have about the non-drift ones is there's this gigantic opening in the middle of them, and I don't like that. I don't know if there's going to be a, like, we can cover that area, but it's completely empty and I don't like the look of it. This one is insane. I'm not really a fan of it, but it's a does look pretty cool. Let's start from the beginning. So this one is nice, simple, clean. This one is pretty nice as well. Man, do I want to go like a nice clean look? I think I am gonna go like a nice clean JDM look. I wish those canards weren't there. If those canards on the sides weren't there, this would have been really, really nice. I really like the look of this one. The flared bumper is probably my favorite so far. It really looks nice. I like it. I think I'm going to probably go the flared one. I'm gonna go flared bumper. I might change it in the future. I'm not too sure. Rear bumper, 17 bumper up. That's awesome. We got the primary painted. Primary with diffuser. What's the difference between the stock? Oh, okay, so I see it. The cutout rear bumper. Cutout with diffuser. Cutout rear bumper with diffuser. Rear bumper and drift diffuser. We have bumper with vents. The diffuser. The tuner bumper, which actually I kind of like. I like this one. Diffuser. We have the flared bumper. Oh, this is the one that fits the front. I don't really like it though. Oh, low end cutout. This one's actually really nice. I like this one as well. Flared, and then we have the low cutout. Dude, I really, really like this one. It also fits with the aesthetics as well. But I also like this one as well. Giving it that. Or actually, you know what? Nah. This one is not too bad, but I'm gonna go with the low end cutout bumper. I'm gonna go with this one. Let me just see if there's not the race spec. Yeah, I'll just leave it like that. That's fine. Engine. No, let's upgrade the engine to the max. Exhaust. Okay, this is gonna be important. Let's see what exhaust this car has. We have the chrome long pipe, the titanium big bore, chrome big bore. I actually like this one. The titanium tipped. Oh, that's pretty nice. We have the carbon bladed. Oh my god. The straight blast pipes. Now, I think I'm gonna go with the chrome. I'm gonna go with the chrome big bores. That's what I want. Fenders, let's see. Okay, so reflector delete. So it deletes the reflector on the sides there. Got the vented fenders, which actually looks kind of clean. The swoop vent fenders, which actually looks very clean. I like that look. The tuner fender. Okay, so it adds some extra details on the bottom of the... Okay, I see it. Tuner fender, and then tuner fender. So it's just a carbon version of it. I could go stock. I do like the stock, but... You know what? I'm gonna go with the vented fender. It's not too crazy, and it doesn't destroy the overall look of the vehicle. Or I could just go, I might just go stock, honestly. Nah, let's go vented. It's nothing too crazy. It's not a drastic change, but it is a noticeable change in a good way, if you get what I'm saying. Grill, we have some decent options. I'm not really, actually, I don't mind this grill, but we have blacked out grill, chrome logo delete. Blacked out logo delete, primary. We have the street grill and then the secondary street grill. Honestly, I think I'm going to go with one of these, either chromed out or black. I'm not too sure right now. Street, and then we have the tuner hood.
Oh, wow. Okay.
I think I'm going to go with... Oh, man. I wish if this hood didn't have those little things on the side over there, but on top of the what is it called? Hood latches, I think. Latches. This would have been my go-to. But you know what? Nonetheless, why not? Let's do it anyway. I like the look of it. Let's see. Xenon lights, obviously, definitely going to be a livery. Let's see. We have 17 livery options. We have the Fathom stripes, which are pretty clean. Anise stripes, flipped Fathom, okay, it's not too bad. Flipped anise, we have flames, which actually look pretty decent. I'm not gonna lie, this reminds me of kind of like a Need for Speed Most Wanted type of look for a car, and I like that. Flipped flames, we have the Fukaru Excelsior Racing. I'm not a fan of any of the racing liveries. Device Racing. The Tension Tagged. This is a crazy livery right here. Atomic Racing. Cabal. Junk Racing. Hyper Function Suspension. Anise Racing. And then we have Triple Junk Racing. Now, I'm not going to go for like a crazy drift build. I do like the rims. Man, I gotta check if they have blacked out rims in the luxury motorsports. Maybe they did, but that's okay. I was gonna change them anyway. Honestly, I might consider going this, but I'm not too sure. I don't know yet, but for now, I'm gonna keep it stock. Mirrors, we have primary race mirrors. We have the tuner mirrors. Okay, that's pretty sick. Carbon tuner. Honestly, I'm just gonna go primary for this. And then for the plates, we'll just go yellow on black. And then let's do Breeze King. We can do a roll cage, which changes the seats. Honestly, I'm not a fan of any of the roll cages, so I'm just gonna leave it stock. Roof. We have 18 roof options. Dude, this car is nice. We have the carbon roof, which actually looks pretty decent. Secondary, the roof-mounted spoiler. The carbon roof-mounted spoiler. Secondary, roof-mounted. We have the roof scoop, carbon roof, secondary. Scoop with spoiler, street roof scoop. Dude, when I was younger, I used to be into roof scoops for cars, but now I'm not really into it. I don't know why. They don't look as nice anymore. Man, this stuff. You know what? I think I'm gonna keep it basic. I don't mind the spoiler, but now I'm going to keep it basic. Skirts. Okay, this part is important too. Let's see, we have the flat skirts, which, I mean, it's not too bad. Carbon flat, street skirt. Okay, I like this. It's pretty nice. Carbon street, race skirt, which looks pretty clean. Carbon, we have tuner. This one actually looks pretty nice as well. I like this one. I like this one a lot. Carbon tuner. And then we have the race spec. Very nice. I like that too. Carbon race. We have the flared skirt. So this one is going to fit this build essentially. And I actually kind of like it. I actually like this one as well. Fits the build. Carbon flared. The arch extending. Pretty nice. Drift skirt. seriously, these are all really good. These are all extremely good. I like them a lot. Like, they all match. Yeah, I'm not really a fan of the flared one. So, honestly, I might just go with... I might go with the respec. I think this looks really, really cool. I think this looks really cool. Yeah, let's scrape. Why not? Now for the spoiler. Okay. We have the ducktail trunk spoiler, which looks very nice. I like that a lot. Carbon ducktail. The molded trunk clip, which looks very nice as well. Carbon molded. The large trunk tip. That looks pretty nice. Oh, this is the Phasm spoiler. This is what the actual car has in real life, I think. And carbon. We got the low wing. Carbon low wing. Not the biggest fan of that, but... Okay, raised wing. Carbon raised wing. Street wing. Oh my god. You can make this thing crazy. Big wing. Oh my goodness. This is insane. We have the chassis mounted wing and the carbon chassis mounted wing. Now, I'm not going for men's stuff, okay? Honestly, I might do this. Let's do... I could do this, really. I could do this. Or, you know what? It's gonna be this. I think it's gonna be this. The molded trunk lip. Yeah, let's do that. But at the same time, I could do this as well. Like, it adds something to it, you know? And this is fine. This is fine. We have some sunstrip options, but I'm not gonna put them on. Suspension. 100%. We're lowering the crap out of this thing. Transmission will max it out. Turbo will max it out. Now for the wheels, I'm thinking. For the wheels, here's what I'm thinking. Let's see. These are not bad. I actually really like these. My god, these look nice. This also looks pretty decent too. And this. Not these, not these. Potentially this doesn't look too bad. This looks pretty nice. This looks nice. Wow, this actually looks really nice. Oh my god, I hope you guys didn't hear that. My brother's going crazy. This one is not too bad. And not bad. Not bad. These wheels almost fit anything. Eh, don't like that, don't like that. Not too bad. Now, what about anything in here? Oh, guys, I'm so sorry about that, man. My brother's playing freaking Valorant upstairs. It's annoying. These, nah, I don't like these on this car. This actually does not look too bad on this car. Let's see. This is pretty nice, too. Not the best. These look good on anything. Okay, I think I know what I want. I think I know what I want. I'm for sure going these. I really like these. I really like them. Okay, we'll do the color later, and then let's do the respray now. So I changed the crew color. So check it. I gave it this. It's like a dark red, right? And if I added a pearlescent, like, you can see the difference in how crazy. I will provide the crew color, the hex color, for anyone that wants to use this for any car that they want, really. But, like, just look at how crazy nice. Like, it looks really good. I mean, even the brown, it makes it look like a really nice-looking brown. So I have an idea. It's kind of nuts. Yeah, like, look how nice that looks. That looks really... nice. I like that. Like this orange. Wow, dude, it looks, I like this color. But I think I'm going to, wow, dude, sunrise orange. That looks amazing. It kind of looks like a blood orange, like a red orange. That's actually really, really clean. Wow, okay, I like that a lot. Wow, hot pink looks really nice. It looks like a candy. I like that a lot. That's sick. But I think I'm going to go with the Torino red, kind of like this brighter and better version of wine red. So look at the difference. So this is like a better version of wine red, the color in this game. So here is the wine red in this game, right? And then the difference, it's a lot brighter, it's a lot nicer looking. Yeah, dude, I like this car a lot. Seriously, it looks nice. Let me go check it out with any other color in the game. See if maybe it's better. Blue, this blue actually looks very nice as well. The Nautica blue, I like it. Oh wow, I actually like this as well. I think it looks really clean. I think it looks really, really nice. Even the surf blue, it looks really nice. Dude, this car is just so good when it comes to customization options, because you really can do anything you want with them. They all look fantastic. All the colors look fantastic on this. What does the secondary change even? Also, it changes the... I wonder, guys. So, hear me out. So, if I were to do flames, and then let's say I change the secondary color, would that change? No, it would not. So, adding livery is pointless. Any livery would that look good with this? Does not look too bad. black here. Like, I like the alloy look as well. But I like this as well, man. I like it a lot. Do I want to do any tire designs? No, I do not. Let's see. Anything else that I would want to change? Maybe the hood. Do I want to do a carbon, maybe? Or stock? No, man, I'm doing that. And then the grill. Let's change the grill to that. Bro, my brother's annoying. My brother's really annoying right now. Okay, I'm gonna go upstairs and I'm gonna beat his ass. That's what I'm gonna do. That's what I'm gonna do when I go upstairs. You know what? Guys, do I keep it stock or do I? You know what? I might go this. Because with this color, it doesn't look too bad. But then again, oh man, do I keep it stock? Or do I? I don't know. Man, this is tough. Let's. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna keep it stock. I'm gonna keep it stock. I like it stock. Let's see. Do I want to change the front bumper, maybe? Oh, man. This tough one. Okay, my phone is going off. I gotta make sure that doesn't make any noise. My only problem is, like, look how empty that exposed that front bumper is. Like, it just doesn't look good. Like, this one is bearable. This one's whatever. Okay, yeah, I think that's it. Grill, do I want it chromed out or do I want it blacked out? Or I could go complete remove it. Man, it's tough. It's very tough. Okay. Probably gonna go. I like the chrome down. Let's see. Lights. Do I want to add a light underneath this thing? Yeah, I do. Let's go red. And I think that's it, right? That's all there is to upgrade windows. Let's do dark smoke. It looks pretty clean. I like that. I like that a lot. I wonder how would it look like respray metallic if we did that one blue color, the Nautica blue. Because I think this looks really nice as well. Seriously, I think this looks very nice as well. But for now, let's just go with this. I like this as well. That's gonna be the final look for this car. It was a tough one, but we got there. Okay, it's almost sunset. Or it is sunset. But I guess, yeah, it's the final look for the car. Might have to go to a brighter area so we can see the car a lot better, but yeah, I like this. Maybe I might go for a brighter color, but I mean, I know this is gonna look really nice and clean in the daytime for sure. It's gonna look nice and clean in the daytime. In terms of handling, it definitely is meant to be a drift car. And I don't even have the drift test this, so let's do 0 to 60. Oh, wait. Oh, no, that's not what I meant to do. That is not what I meant to do. So I'm gonna 3, 2, 1. All right, so 0 to 60 in about 3 seconds. Or like 3 seconds, so it's not too bad. Or like 2.8, I think, somewhere around there. Not too bad, honestly. Yeah, in terms of looks, it's not really a bad car either. I mean, it looks spot on with the Infiniti. Maybe I might add like carbon on it. I'm not too sure if I can go for like a drift build. But I kind of just went for like a hybrid, like, you know, just clean. Just a clean looking car. Does look nice. Oh, that's the filter. Okay, so in terms of performance, I'm going to give this car like a 7 out of, a 6, a 7, 7 out of 10, 7 out of 10. You're not going to win all the races, but you might win one or two. Oh, I almost hit that tree. In terms of customization option, this car gets a 10. Or, you know what, a 9. It gets a 9 out of 10. Very good customization option, especially considering the price. This is definitely a car that is worth buying, seriously, especially if you're somewhat of a digital car enthusiast, or even just a car enthusiast in general. It does look very, very nice. And I think this like brighter wine red really complements this car quite well. Oh, I didn't know that it actually paints the taillights as well. But this is the final build for the vehicle. Let me know down in the comments what you guys think. I might change the color in the future. I'm not too sure. Because that Nautica blue did look very enticing. I will provide the hex color that I use for this vehicle in the description below. Let me know what you guys think about it. And I think that, yeah, that's pretty much it for this, but let me like give it like a let me like do like a pose here. So yeah, let me do like a pose. I wish it was like a brighter, man. It's so annoying how it's not bright outside, but that's okay, I guess. I do hope you guys enjoyed the video. Please feel free to leave a like, comment, or subscribe. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I will see you.